Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battle Buddies Devlog. And before we start this video, I want to say something to you guys. You guys crushed the support on the last video. It was so amazing seeing you guys so hyped for this project. And it got me and the team super excited to work on more updates for you guys. And oh boy, do we have a lot added in this update. So first off, we have a brand new buddy called Damien. Damien is a giant beaver with an attitude. After having his beloved dam destroyed by other forest creature, he now pays them back the favor by smashing a piece of his past down them. This is absolutely amazing, as it is the first tank buddy we ever had in the game. As you can see, Damien is absolutely huge, and I hope you guys will love him as much as we do. He really changed around the balance of the game and did exactly what we wanted it to do. He is super cool, and I can't wait you guys to play with Damien. Another thing we added is something to the spawn, and that is the all-time wins leaderboard and the daily leaderboard. You see this icon above my head? That is the creator icon. But if you get in the top 3 all-time wins or daily wins, you get a crown or a medal above your head. So you guys can have a super cool icon. And it is just cool to compete with other players and see if you can beat them. If you are on the top 3 all-time winners, you not only get the crown, but you also get this awesome statue in the background, which is just super amazing. Everybody will know who you are. It is just super, super cool. As you guys know, skins have always been in the game. But if you have joined the game before, you will probably see that all your skins have been gone. And there is a good reason for that. Because now, below the buddy tab, we got the summon tab. In which we will be greeted with the amazing flower girl. Here, you can actually summon for all the skins. Please note, in this update, the currency isn't added yet, so you will summon for free. Because of that, skins will be wiped after the currency arrives. So please don't spend all your time summoning. We got this amazing summon book to see what kind of skins there are and how rare they are. You can see that I already got all the skins, and it's super cool. If you want to summon a skin, all you gotta do, you click summon and you get this cool animation. The flower opens up, it will show you the color of rarity that you got, give a flash, and boom, we got Icebreaker Damien. Of course, there are a lot of skins, so if you want, you can just summon again. This time we see that the particles are green, which means we will probably get a common skin. Let's see what it is. Yep, common green apple. So like the particles are a way for us to hype you guys up. Like if you guys see amazing particles, you're like, oh my god, yes, what's it gonna be, what's it gonna be? And it just really hypes up the pooling experience. Of course, now I only get normal ones, because that's the thing when you do a review. You always get commons, and as the moment the camera goes out, you get the rarest thing in the game. That's just the law of the world, I guess. There we go. So now we can see the particles are orange, which means we get a legendary skin. And we got a legendary panda skin. The cool thing about legendaries is that it actually changes the model of the skin. And you get a pretty cool text message basically saying, yo, this guy got a legendary skin, congratulate him. Which is super, super cool. Another thing that we did was with the stages. Before, we kind of got the complaint that waiting around for 60 seconds was too long. So, the cooldown to get to a stage has been decreased to 30 seconds. I really hope matches will feel a lot quicker to get into, and you guys don't feel like you have to wait around a lot. We also got this awesome teleports GUI to feel like teleporting to the new stage isn't like poof, but actually feels more natural and cool. Once we arrive at the stage, it's first gonna wait for all the players to arrive. Once they are arrived, you got 15 seconds to choose a difficulty. For this difficulty, let's do easy. Easy don't count to the leaderboard though, but it is a great way to learn how the stages work, which is exactly why I added it. While hard mode doesn't have any benefits for beating it at the moment, as the currency system isn't in the game yet, I will assure you that it will be worthwhile. Now that we are in the game, some things have changed. Of course, the main gameplay still shows. So, things that changed. The waves are now 8 instead of 4. We can see the rarity under the rates. And when you spawn a buddy, we will see that the countdown has changed to number based, because a lot of people have been saying that like the bar that goes down wasn't really accurate. And in a game like this, we want to always give the most accurate description possible to help you guys play the game as fair as possible. What you also notice is that now when you hover over an enemy, you can see the name, health, attack and speed. I really hope that for new players, this will kind of give them a guideline on what to place, what will be good, and how to basically play the game. Because what I have seen from a lot of players is if they play with their friends and their friends say, oh, you gotta spawn a Donny, but they forgot which one Donny is. Now they can just hover over and see, okay, this is Donny, so I will spawn my Donny for the team and help them out. Arriving back at the lobby, we have something that I'm really proud of to be working already in so short amount of time. We got the first carriage to take you to PvP. And let me tell you, PvP is a blast, PvP is fun. You need two players though, so you probably want to have a friend or just somebody else you want to fight off against. And it's really fun to fight together and see which one has the most strategy. To make the game balanced, the longer the match goes on, the more tokens you're gonna get. So, if you guys are fighting a lot and it takes a long time, matches can get pretty chaotic, which is super fun. Looks like we found somebody to PvP against. Okay, so, once two players enter the carriage, the countdown goes really fast because we don't want you guys waiting too long. You travel to the PvP area, and you are greeted with a random map. It can be this forest map or this cave map. So then you get your cool cutscene, you get a VS screen like, oh, you're fighting this guy now, and it hypes you up. Looks like I am part of the red base, which is cool, so I am basically the enemy. So as you can see, there is nothing is spawning because he hasn't clicked a button yet and I hasn't clicked a button yet. Of course, there's also been a lot of balance changes, which is just super cool and fun. And also something that I'm super hyped about. You guys have probably seen it already. This Donny following me around the entire video. And that is because we released the first game pass to the game, which is a buddy followers. It allows you to go to buddies, select, let's say we want a Wisp of the Woods. We can select the skin and we click follower and boom, we got a follower. And this works with every buddy in the game. We want Damien, we want a hamster skin, follower, boom, and we got Damien behind us. Hello, Damien. And there are some planned features. For example, I want you to take your follower with you on the match so he can cheer you on. And I really want you to interact with the pet. So in the future, you will be able to pet him. You maybe will be able to play a little game with him. We are not totally sure about it yet. But just the fact that the Game Pass has been released does not mean we will give up on it. We will keep improving this game as much as we want because it really is our passion project. First of all, I want to thank you guys so much for making this possible. The support on the game has been absolutely amazing and I can't thank you guys enough. This project for me and the devs is a really big passion project and I am for sure enjoying every single second of it and I really hope you guys do too. I can't wait to show you all the features we have planned in the future. But for now, this is all I can show you. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video or like Battle Buddies in general, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!